Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Which one of these two will walk away with a win? We'll find out as this one gets underway in mere moments.
Introducing the challenger from Texas, weighing in at 224 pounds, Ken L. Williams. Introducing the champion from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 233 pounds, he is the Western United States Heritage Champion.
This amazing crowd is in for one hell of a match.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
And Michael, with the championship on the line, you know these guys are gonna do whatever it takes to leave here with it.
Let's do this.
But regardless, the show has begun.
And he looks right into the corner. Let's take a moment to talk about the challenger. So you really think you can unseat the champion here?
It's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if anybody can do it, I think this is the one.
Well, there's a reason he's the challenger. If he was any good, he'd be the champ already. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Back inside the ring now.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
A crowning blow. Someone really should check out. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career, it just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole, but this guy's in trouble.
And he flies into the turnbuckles. Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
For what you wish for, it can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that.
You gotta remember what works. It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Inside the ring now. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Good chance absorbing some offense here.
But not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Well, we're on the move here. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Back in the ring again. He anticipated that move perfectly.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Oh, I think this man needs fitness.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Pulling out all the stops tonight.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Back in the ring now.
There's clearly something about his face that he got.
Yeah, same way I feel about yours. I don't like how slow he is to react right now. To the air.
Wow!
He's looking for the win. This may be it.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
This guy's just getting worn out.
Trouble there.
Looks like the champ is starting to crack.
Unfortunately for the champ, momentum is clearly on the challenger's side right now. And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull in.
Wow, what an ego we're seeing on display here tonight. And to be honest, I'm not so sure this performance is warranting such brashness.
Yeah, and egos can cost you.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in...
We got a cover. He's going for it all.
This could be it. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Stay down! Stay down!
Finisher twice. Trying for it again at this point might just be a grave tactical error.
That's a good point. And he's already gone to his finisher twice with limited success. Does he go back to the well again? A 50-stop high round.
Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
Yeah, that was vicious.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
Things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they back outside the ring. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Between the ropes. Back inside the ring now. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
Sam, that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
Oh no, we know what this is.
Here it is.